Speaking against the background of the challenges encountered during Saturday, February 23 exercise, they believe if INEC and other stakeholders, the electoral processes, use the break in addressing the challenges voters went through in the upcoming polls. Such problems enumerated ranges from proper destination of polling units for voters, easy access to them, to late arrival of electoral materials.
But I want them to improve on it more than this. I even want INEC before 2023, let them make it that just like you go to ATM and collect money in Kogi, you can come to Abuja and use the same ATM. Let them make it like that.
I think the next one will expect more. Areas of deficiency is going to be taken care of by the principal actors, so that all this will now lead to our advantage, because it is only through peaceful coexistence we can now enjoy all the atmospheric condition of what we are expecting as amenities.
I urge INEC should get their preparation in terms of conveyance vehicles to various, you know, polling units as early as possible. I urge them to get more improvement on that aspect.
The Arriva Jordan size as free and fair, urging those who lost in the process and wish to seek legal action to do so within the framework of the Constitution and electoral laws.
To close up the loopholes so that this forthcoming one will be even better than the just concluded election.
Meanwhile, FCT INEC Head of Department Publicity and Voter Education in the Okafor retraced the Commission's readiness in addressing the abnormalities encountered.
The Commission's poise and commitment to ensuring that our people get the best of electoral services. So that's why we will look again at the processes. That's what we should do. Do some auditing in terms of enhancing the processes to deliver on credible, free, fair area council's election on March 9th.
Nigerians on the 23rd of February threw out to their various polling units to vote in the presidential and national assembly polls, an exercise that INEC in the early hours of Wednesday, February 27, declared President Muhammadu Buhari of All Progressive Congress winner. Chris Mario, ITV News, Abuja.